In this video, you will learn how to create a quiz on Moodle. In the course homepage, click Turn Editing On button to enable the editing mode. Go to the topic where you want to create the quiz. Click Add an activity or resource. Select Quiz. Click Add button. Fill in the general information of the quiz, including the quiz name and the quiz introduction. You can set the available day and time limit of the quiz here. You can shuffle the question order by choosing Shuffle Randomly under the pull-down box Question Order. You can enter the overall feedback of the quiz here. Overall feedback will be shown after the quiz has been attempted. At the end of the page, click Save and Display to add questions to the quiz. Click Edit Quiz. We can see question bank contents on our right-hand side. Select the category of the questions you would like to add to the quiz. Check the boxes of the questions and click Add to Quiz. The quiz now has two questions. We can leave this page by clicking the course code on the top left-hand corner.